chance to get to the 500 mark. They face a 3rd-and-8. Burrow, perfect on the day. 5 of 5. He hooks up with Chase.
Good movement by these receivers. And also, how about getting Ja'Marr Chase right behind Mike Gesicki? Why? Gesicki serves as a barrier. He can't get up into Ja'Marr Chase and be able to press him off the line of scrimmage. Allowed him a free release.